going in. Now look, you follow me after you give him the coordinates. And remember, I want you to stay on my left. No surprises, all right?
Okay, Adam, Adam. Be careful.
So, it was nothing but some little animals. What? We found out something. The gun works wonderfully well. Did you realize, when you are shot at close range, you never even hear the gun go off? Who wants to be the first to try? You see, she would rather see you die than talk. Such a shame. You must know something about the Trump, yeah? Don't be stupid. Don't waste your lives for her. I promise, if you tell me about the Trump, I will let you go. Huh? I think not. What? I have not quarreled with you. How about it?
We don't know anything about the Trump.
I believe you are lying. It's very foolhardy.
Please, God, give me all the rocks you've got.
It sounds to me like you're surrounded, Ludwig. Why don't you cut your losses? Why don't you cut them now?
It's only little animals.
There, what's that? There wasn't any little animals. But why don't you just give up now before you're charged with murder?
Okay. I give up. Come on in now. See?
There. You see? Ludwig is right. But now, playtime is over. I believe you now know how serious I am. Do you not?
Yes.
And you know that Ella Sal is very anxious to know if you are tampered with the Trump, yeah?
Yes, but I don't know where it is, I swear.
All right. Then we do it the other way.
No, no, wait, wait, please. Here. Here. This jacket. Inside this jacket are millions of dollars worth of diamond certificates. Take them. Just let us go.
This is not the Trump. And I am very quickly losing patience.
Now remember, move quickly but quietly. And be careful. At least three of the people involved are civilians. And one of them...
No, we know, pal. Don't worry. We'll treat them like they're one of our own. You got the coordinates?
What do you call that, Ludwig? I don't know of any animals that have CB radios. They've got you surrounded.
They are here.
Every cop in the state must be out there. That's right, and she should know because her sister's a cop.
Come on, it's useless.
Not necessarily.
You're going to sacrifice your life for another man. He's going to end up with all the money. Don't be foolish.
Shut up. Or I will kill you now. I have to get to know my enemy. Find out how many there are and how well armed. Then I can make my plans.
Plans? Ludwig, there's no time for plans. They've got you completely covered. You may not be able to see them, but they're out there.
Thank goodness you're here. That man over there has a gun and he's got Cass and Kathleen.
I know, darling, I know.
He's going to shoot at
them. Voice.
I have been throwing rocks to distract them, but he's a wild man. He's been shooting in all the trees.
I know, sweetie. I heard the shots. So you keep your voice down and stay low.
Okay.
Okay. I'm going to go see what I can do.
No, no, not without me. Please.
Go, Sal. We can talk, yeah? Or a mistake. Stay.
This is a hostage situation. Surround the clearing. I repeat, hostage situation. Surround the clearing.
What? What are you doing? Cats are all over. place.
How do you know it's the cops that are out there? It could be Sergio LaRusso or some group we don't even know about. I mean, if he's got enemies, they're not going to care if we're caught in the line of fire. So let's just lay low and wait for our chance. Sully?
Hey. As a shield, I do not think her sister, the cop, will let them shoot at us.
So big.
Move. Don't be stupid. I will kill her and you be next. You too. You come.
What? No.
El Asal is waiting.
Cass, will you help me? Please help me.
Cecile, just do what he says.
No.
Don't try anything stupid.
I'm afraid.
You, in the car. You're diving. You, move. Turn around.
The SWAT team should be close by now.
But the situation's in rapid flux.
I
want your best sharpshooter to the rock at the north.
No!
And another to the pond at the south. All right, let's go. Let's move it.
Honey, he's got Kathleen. We've got to stop him now.
I don't know.
Where are the police?
Obviously, over here, sweetie. So you stay down and be quiet. Now I need to go back around these boulders.
Okay.
I think that may be a shortcut back down to the road.
Where's Kat?
Concentrate on Kathleen.
Oh.
Cass, tough. He can take care of himself.
Dad!
Come on, guys. I hope you're in position.
I'm too fast, Adam. We're not going to make it in time.
Take it easy.
They're not gone yet.
Man will kill you as soon as look at
him. I'm convinced.
You all right?
Yeah, except for a small tank on top of me.
Don't move.
Okay.
You promise?
I promise.
Stupid woman. She thinks she can stop me with rocks. Now, be a good girl and get in the car.
Yeah.
Who goes there?
No more time. We've got to go now.
This is the police. You're surrounded. All avenue of escape has been cut off. Throw your weapons down. Step out into the middle of the road.
I have two women here. Try to stop me, and I will kill them. First to die will be the policewoman's sister.
Good, I can't get a clear shot.
Remember, I have the woman here. One move, and your sister is the first to die.
Stop the engine.
No, don't do it. Don't.
Stop the engine, or I'll blow you to little pieces. Rose!
It won't start.
Nonsense. You must pump the petrol up to the engine first. Try again.
Getting away.
You stay put. Let Adam handle it.
Oh! Kathleen! We saw you inside! Do whatever he says!
Come on in,
boy. Oh, you know, when you sweep a girl off her feet, you're not kidding. Ow. Zane, what's the matter?
Now, Fanny Grady, don't you fret.
Zane.
What did I just tell you, babe?
Zane, what's wrong?
I've been shot, darling.